My name is Ariane Irvin. So a bit about my musical background. I was born and raised in Miami, Florida. I started playing the violin when I was 7, and I instantly fell in love with it, and I went on to pursue music for my bachelor's degree. So I got my bachelor's in music at the University of Miami, and I just completed my master's degree in Chicago at the DePaul University. So one of my old professors at the University of Miami was actually Valerie's teacher when she was there. So she called him and asked if he could recommend 2 violin instructors to come down, and both me and Abby instantly said yes. Well, I hope to see the camp really expand, you know, and grow and get bigger, because I think music is so important, you know, specifically for young children to start learning, but for anyone for any age. And I love how inclusive the camp is, you know, to say anyone can start at any age. And I think it's so important for anyone to learn a musical instrument just for their own betterment, you know, as a person. I think it's really important. Sure, I would definitely recommend the camp. I think, you know, this is the first year. It's been going really well considering, you know, it's brand new. And I think it's, you know, I think the price is extremely affordable considering it's 3 weeks of, you know, intensive work. And I think it's very accessible to the people of Antigua. So I definitely think that anyone that wants to try an instrument, this is a perfect opportunity. Well, for me, I would like people to know that this is, you know, I'm very new to teaching, and for me this has been a really special experience to work with young children. I've mostly only worked with, you know, high schoolers, and so for me this has been a tremendous growing experience, and it's been beautiful, and just being on this island, it's just been really magical. So yeah, it's been a beautiful experience. Thank you.